cold, dark dungeon cellar, she found her father, Maurice Shiver.
What's happened to you?
Then, suddenly, the biggest, most ferocious beast I had ever seen jumped out and roared!
No!
Refused, so Bella agreed to take her father's place.
That's all right, Papa. I'll stay inside.